motorcycle that was in my pickup truck on Garden Avenue at the northbound Highway 70 on the